Renowned poet and diplomat Abhay K gave a poetic tribute to India's lunar mission as the country prepares for the historic soft landing on the moon on August 23. Abhay K said that he hopes his poem will help connect humanity to our closest celestial body, our constant companion in the universe. The Moon Anthem will later get its music from popular composer Dr. L Subramaniam. Another notable contribution will be from playback singer Kavita Krishnamurthy.